Hello guys, welcome back to the Quinx Visuals channel. I'm Yuki and today I'm going to be showing you how to do this effect. Okay, so make sure you have your clip ready, as you see here. And now, duplicate the clip, Control D to duplicate. Then go to effects and presets, search for find edges. This one. So here it's giving it a little bit of like paper effect. Now go to effects and presets again. Search for fast box blur. Add it. Then go to the blur radius, make it 2. Now let's say I want my burning light to start, let's say here, after 3 frames or 4 frames. Let me add a marker. And then let's say till here, the burn is gonna end. Here. Okay, next go to effects and presets again. Search for burn film. CC burn film. Add it. And then on your first marker, the place where you want the transition to start, just keyframe burn. And on the end, make it 100. Okay, so we're almost there. Also, go to fast box blur and keyframe this one. To your second keyframe where you want the clip to end, increase it to like 50. It's gonna blur a little bit before like transition. It's gonna make it better. Okay. Then add this overlay, which is mentioned in the description. You can download it for free. Scale it up so it can fill the whole comp. Then go to mode and make it color dodge. Commute this, just like move it a little bit, so yeah, it's gonna start from here. Then in this keyframe we're gonna press T on your keyboard, opacity, keyframe it on the beginning, it's for the fire. On the end, make it 0, and here also keyframe it. You can actually move the final keyframe for the burn a little bit, so it's gonna continue burning a little bit, maybe 4 frames after the transition is done. If you're not satisfied with the burn film, you can go to it, just effect controls, just mess around with the seed, maybe center if you want. It's gonna change the way it burns. Gonna change the transition basically. Okay, so we're done here. If you're not satisfied with how it looks, you can mess around with the effects, add more effects depending on your audio, edit, the style you're editing, and it's gonna look better with transitions. So yeah, thank you for watching. Peace out.